That sucked. Stunk up the place really bad that round.
I do apologize, but I'm afraid I can't let you live.
No, alright, we get your point. Go! Mr. Bad Guy.
Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it!
Jaeger dropout. Former Jaeger hired by Gideon. Lives the lifestyle of a mercenary, risking his life for Mira. And we find out really nothing. He's equally vulnerable to all of the things. There. Just wondered if there was anything that would be more effective. Yeah, I don't know if I'd want to do that. I don't know.
Arcus, activate!
All right.
All right, we have... Phantom Phobia, that's what that one's called. Okay. Wow, we're dying like immediately. Emma's down again. Phasmophobia, right?
I'm sorry.
This is nuts. This is craziness.
It's my turn. Oh, wait. Grant me your strength. Calamity.
Take this. All right.
Here I go.
Oh, wow.
All right. They're open.
Gotcha.
Wow. They're only students.
All right. Well, that's an improvement.
Leave it to me.
Hmm.
It's my turn.
Okay, let's see. Stupid skull. Hey, Steve.
I'm done for.
Oh, thank you, Rose. I appreciate that. I was going to ask you about it and then got distracted by all the dying that's going on in front of me again. Alright. So this is not working out very well.
I do apologize. But I'm afraid I can't let you live.
Take this! Go!
Nothing.
Go wide open.
Okay.
Activate.
Yeah, always going for Emma. Every time. Try not to lose Emma this time.
Thank you very much.
My turn.
Or at least do our best to not lose Emma this time. Okay.
Leave it to me.
Okay, come on. It's airstrike. No. Stop attacking my Emma.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Whoa. Alright, so cross. We'll see. Guys.
Thank you.
Here I go.
Wow. That is sort of craziness. Alright.
Arcus, activate!
Go! Now, they're only students.
Flames, gather on my blade. Strike!
That's for you.
Leave it to me. Take this.
I can do this.
That was not what I meant to do. Too far away.
Go. Oh, wait, grant me your strength.
Yeah, I've been trying to remind.
Impossible.
What?
Go.
Yeah, I've been trying to remember to do that. By the time I realize it, sometimes it's like too late. So it's part of me having to improve myself. So those guys are down and out.
It's my turn. Hear me.
Thank you.
Leave my ammo alone.
Here goes.
Here we go. Arcus, activate.
I wish Emma had hers, but she doesn't. I could swap her out for one of the characters that does, but she's good for the healing stuff when I can keep her alive.
Hear me.
Thanks. Leave it to me.
Hmm.
There!
Oh, wait! Grant me your strength!
Yeah, that's the one thing I was like, should I swap them out? Because at least I can heal. Not as good as she can, but.
Here I go!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Alright. Took me reducing their power a couple of times, but we got it there. Rose, any word on that situation?
I'm just getting started. That should suffice.
That should suffice. Noble Command can now be used. Support area. Strength, ATS, and speed 25%. Raises the morale of allies with an inspiring shout.
No way!
Yes way!
How could a group of vets lose to a gang of kids still in the throes of puberty?
Oh, I think I know who you are now. There's a mercenary group called Bugbear made of wannabe Jaeger dropouts. That's you guys, right? I guess you were planning to start calling yourselves a real Jaeger Corps after you pulled off this big job, huh?
How do you know about us?
Okay, thanks, Rose.
Forget the students. What's up with this kid?
That monster of hers is gonna kill us.
Hey, don't you be calling Lammy a monster! Such meanies, aren't they, Lammy?
They're not the only ones who've got some questions about her.
Yeah, just a few. With you meddling kids, that's right.
I might
have the Scooby-Doo gang all on their asses and stuff.
I see now.
You seem to get the villain voice.
You're one of the children, aren't you? The silver puppeteer, also known as the White Rabbit. Am I mistaken?
Oh, wow, you've heard of me?
I certainly have. And if you're here, this is a chance I simply cannot miss. I'd be pleased to punch your ticket along with everyone else's for a one-way journey to the great beyond.
Uh-oh. Rose, he has a magic flute.
A flute?
He must be calling the djinn, yeah.
What is that song?
He thought he's gonna knock us all out.
Above us, watch out!
Yeah, old boy is right. I haven't even gotten to heal or anything. Is it an ocarina? It doesn't look like any ocarina I've ever seen. And I have several in my house. And flutes and many other things. Oh God, it's oh no.